Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please. Please, he can be stubborn.
buying or selling? Thank you. Thank you. There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. I see. From Arena. Thank you. I'm in your debt, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured Sword of Morn does not fall into the wrong hands. If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duty. If you see Arena, her father will come. straight again.
pleasure to see you. Thank goodness you're safe. I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's not easy by any means. You're telling me I possess? I don't believe you. If I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a surprise, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She says she's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy. Be sure to tell me if she's a servant. She's been my companion. I've lost count of the number. Honestly.
Ah, you appear to.
Well then,
would you like. May the Golden Order.
What do you need? I have little time to spare. Oh, are you aggrieved at the notion you are but a visitant here? Then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, follow the guidance of grace. Lay low the shard bearers and claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the Round Table's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the Two Fingers. Once the wisdom of the Two Fingers becomes your own, I'll impart to you a proper welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I have high hopes for you. I'm sick and tired of them. These namby-pamby tarnished think us no more than a shelter from the rain. We've spoken long enough. I have.
You for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. The girl. What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.